I carry in my mind the picture of a child who was never born, a child I aborted, a picture that changes as the years go by. I imagine him growing tall with dark hair and eyes. Again and again, my mind returns to that ghost of a child who would have been 12 this spring. If you think abortion is an easy choice, that you can just forget about it, it's not true. You can't.